Good morning from Barcelona. Today we're going to take a road trip out to the northern side of Barcelona to the region called Girona. We're going to visit the city of Girona and a few other little medieval towns along the way. So we're super excited. We're going to go see something very new today. The other big city that's in that area is Figueres, known for Salvador Dali. But we went there a few years ago, so we won't be hitting there, but we might be hitting a little village to the east of Figueres to check it out, and it's right on the sea. It's going to be beautiful, so can't wait to see how today goes. Talk to you guys later. Bye. We've made the road trip all the way to Cadaqués, Spain, where we're out. It's a little beach village, really focused on fishing, a lot of fishing boats. As you see, a little here, very small town, quaint. Bit of bite to lunch, and you know, and then make our way back to Girona. All right, bye.
He's got the wrong t-shirt.
Lindsay, say hello from Cadaqués.
Hello.
We've now arrived to Pals. It's a medieval town, you know, on our way back from Cadaqués onto Girona. It was a treacherous trip, almost got hit by two tour buses and a working truck, but we made it safe and sound, and we've been walking around this beautiful fortress, medieval town with this beautiful church, and it's been amazing. We've made it to Peratallada. It's another medieval town about 12 kilometers from where we just were in Pals. It's a little bit smaller of a village with a larger fortress tower up top. Much more flat in nature compared to the last town of Pals, which was much more hilly, but very quaint, very quiet, equally, you know, especially during siesta time. So having a wonderful day just exploring the Girona province of Spain. Made it to Girona, and we're standing in front of the big cathedral of Girona. Very huge, massive cathedral. And the great thing about the city is it's located right on a river, with housing and buildings butting up all on the riverbanks. It's a very interesting, kind of a college town, and we're enjoying it.